So, wait, so I wanna. So if I talk to him, I wait, he's doing something.
Lead on.
Okay, cool. Well. Where's this Dragon's Reach place? Maybe? That guy has a weird hat. An extremely weird hat. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. I was going towards the blue arrow, which is pointing to the front of the thing. Move it. So we just need to go. Okay, where the hell are we even going? Journal. Huh? Ah! What is this? Bannered mare then. Is this it? Yes, okay, well, I don't want you just wait here for me.
You go on ahead.
No, wait. Yeah, I will. I'm going to go steal some booze. You wait there. Don't want him to start screaming at me when I take it. Though he didn't shout at me when I killed a chicken. But, yeah, it's kind of different. Oh, cool. Is this the, Who are you? Realism! A massive shadow when I'm standing on a fire. Hell yeah. Commander Caius.
Walks around Dragon's Reach like a cleaning rooster. I could do his job blind.
Still need to remove that blood stain from the incident. Oh, yes,
Miss Hope. That was surprisingly simple.
We heading out?
Yep. Let's follow me. Let's go. Where's this room guy? Brunlin? How about some booze?
Well, would you look at that! Argonian ale. My thanks, friend. Here, take this here healing potion. I, found it in the temple. Sure, whatever.
So if you found the healing potion, why couldn't you just find yourself the argonian ale? But hey, I got a healing potion out of it, so I don't really care that much. Let's go.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl vowed.
Don't kill me.
Explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The
Jarl
wants to just make a move for the Balrog.
Who's this then?
I've got
so,
my eyes.
You were at Helgen.
Why is everybody spinning me?
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? By Ysmir, Irileth was right.
Dun, dun, dun.
Now, Proventus, shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
Stay out of trouble, Elf.
To Riverwood. It's in the most immediate danger. The dragon is lurking in the mountains.
I want the leather armor.
We should not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my lord.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best.
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. Here, take this as a small token. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone. Come, let's go find Faringar. My court.
Wait a sec. That stuff. Let's look at that armor. Studded Imperial armor. That's exactly the same as the fur armor.
Wizard.
No, I'll sell it.
Looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Down here.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
Jesus, he has a lot of stuff. Yeah. You need a project. Help.
You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne. Not over a wizard.
He's right there.
Who can help you with your dragon
project. Exactly.
Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when
you
I
said you didn't want my help.
I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Tell them I can go.
Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Hall of
Bell. Retrieve the dragon stone.
Said to contain a map of dragon burial sites.
In Bleak Fall. Didn't we already get that last time?
No doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. Dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes they are foists on me.
I'm not cut from cloth, I'm a human.
That is where your job comes in mind begins.
How's the did he just teleport over to his front? What's going on?
Faringar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby.
A dragon?
You should come too.
A dragon.
Okay.
Sighting. Where was it seen? Well, what was it doing?
It's taking a dump or killing people, probably.
If a dragon decides to attack one, I don't know how to stop it.
Fashroda! I shall kill it. I'm a... whatever.
Not now.
You.
Not now. Not now. I serve Jarl.
You got toast. Oh, you're wrong.
That tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Who?
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, the sword. Sword coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it
what about a car?
Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest.
What do you mean, good work? You ran off like a wimp.
You Better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on. I want you to go. You survived hell, but I haven't forgotten the service. As a token of my esteem, and please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
I should come along. Personal armor. What's that? High boots and minus stamina. It's minus one, so might as well put that on. It gives me no stamina. I'll take you.
Working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you can.
One last thing, this isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
At least they go to the barracks. Not a porch.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men gather.
Watchtower. Let's go then.
I'll see you at the watchtower.
I said go. As the rest of the men gather. Yes, I get it. So where's this watchtower then? Boing! Where is it? Where's he going? Jesus, he can run fast.
I'll see you with the
where is it?
As soon as the rest of the men...
Where's she going?
It's a shame, isn't it? This is the Gilder.
Tell me about the tree.
It was planted as a seedling in the early years of Whiterun. Disciples of Kinnereth could sense a holy in it and traveled far to hear the winds of the goddess in its branches. They built the temple.
Amen.
Of course, not as many pilgrims these days. A big dead tree isn't very inspiring if you're coming to worship the divine of wind and rains. Kinnereth gives life, and we need a living tree to be her symbol. I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die, they only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the elderly, you couldn't tap it, not with any normal metal. Elder Gleam is older than metal, from a time before men or elves. To even affect it, you have to tap into the old magic. You'll have to deal with the Hagravens. I've heard about the weapon they've made for sacrificing Spriggans. It's called
Metal Bane. That doesn't sound too nice.
The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself. Your spirit is strong.
I'll do it.
Kinnereth's winds will guide your path.
I'm doing everybody else's errands.
It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.
Guards and dragons would say you aided the Jarl. Not the White Run, I think.
Who are you? Grey Man.
Got a lot of steel to shape.
Okay. But, whoa, what? Someone just exploded when I jumped. Where's the... Through here, I guess. okay, so just so we don't get confused. Turn them off. Wait, where's the... where's that Nettlebane stuff? Then... up there? Okay, that's...